look at him. I'm already looking for it, so. Look at him. Yeah, he has turned completely around.
He could have went over there and fixed that for me.
Who?
Mark.
And Sally also got on.
He was.
Mallory Dixon got on the roll when she has lifted us. Jimmy Page on a roll. Ebenezer Bullock on a roll. Principal's award goes to Luke McLean. Mallory Dixon also got perfect attendance, but she has left us. Montavious McCall got perfect attendance. Amari McCormick.
Mm-hmm. Look at my baby eyes.
Got perfect attendance. Tyrell Newmans. Valentine
Serena,
but he's
absent
today.
Are you
been
raining?
Tegan Spooner, got perfect attendance.
You bring
yeah, I'm like,
Bradley Strickland, got perfect attendance.
It's in your car.
I had to have a note with it.
The next two awards are going the extra mile. These are nominated by the teachers, and we think that these two children have exhibited some excellent characteristics of the of a leader. They go the extra mile, they're always willing to help, always willing to be a team player and be kind to their friends. Ebenezer Bullock and Guadalupe Marilla, that she's and Miss McLean has awarded Amari McCormick. Congratulations, and Tegan Spooner with a great character.
Three so far.
Yeah. And speaking of great character award, this young lady was voted on by her peers as being a team player. The Paul's Award is an award that the children nominate their classmates. Teachers have nothing to do with the children all vote, and they voted for this young lady as to show she shows excellent leadership, and she's always willing to help, and is always a friend, and is always kind to everyone, and that's Tegan Spooner. Congratulations. Your best. If you always try your best, then you'll never have to wonder about what you could have done if you summoned all your thunder. And if your best was not as good as you hoped that it would be, you still could say, I gave today all that I had in me. And we're hoping, students, that each of you would do your very best to give your very best, so that if your name is called today, you'll give your best so that you'll have the opportunity to stand up here in front of your family and your friends next quarter.
I ain't nothing to show when I got in the airplane. Let's play another night. You ain't got time about that. Where are
you at? No, you said in school.
No, no, no.
Oh, you said in school, buddy.
Good job, Mark.
We go to your classroom.